matter of hanging on. Going for a ride. Bingo. You got the Lunar Planetarium key. This object looks very similar to the one in the shrine in the central hall. Well, I'll show you what the shrine is. I forgot to show you that earlier. Okay, now we can take the lower route. Well, actually, we have to take the lower route. And you'll see why shortly. Paper thin, which will allow us to run through bars. Now we need to hurry to these bars here as well, and basically we're trapped. Got the exit key. And now use the lever to open the door to the shrine and to this room. Well, the shrine is basically like an altar really, where we can actually swap the keys around. So we're going to take off this key, take the object from the shrine, yes. Which is the solar key, solar planetarium key. Now we're going to put the lunar key in, so that we can get to the next area. Okay. The same, get in here, get flung to the other side. Show you where we are exactly. As you see, the ball is now on that side. Okay, it didn't crush now, which is good. Right, the blue stream is water. We need to duck. And the red stream are flames. Now I'm going to go back. Whoops. Okay, I did that a bit too hasty. And I did the same again. Well, obviously we don't want to be running through the water on the way back. So we don't. I see where I'm going. Go to the side. Duck. Get underneath. And just burn this. And grab the scarabs. Just escape from it. Right, now we can carry on. Same on this side. We have enough time and we run through this, burning the fence. Now this area is slightly trickier than the one we've just done. Might as well get this crate as well. Okay, got 50 onyx scarabs now. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull this lever first. because I just made a mistake. Yeah. I did. My bad. What I was supposed to do was bring the flame back into here. Yeah, and burn the crate. But I was supposed to do something else, which I didn't. And I'll show you what that was now. Basically to light a stove, really. We're not quite done yet though. I mean, now I have to move these tiles, or these stepping stones, so that we can cross unscathed to this switch here. And these are for some tricky jumps. About a bit further back. Around there. This one. There. Now I think that will do it. Yes, it will. Okay, now we're going to set ourselves a light again. And do this, hopefully, in one attempt. And I did not do it in one attempt. Okay, second attempt. Yes. Okay. Pull on this lever, spin this around. Okay. We need to pull on these statues, one on each side, to raise these barriers, I guess, or these walkways. And one on this side. For a reason. For that, we have to set ourselves a light again. So that we can safely run over here and light this one. Now we need to pull on this lever again to turn the platform around and repeat the process on that side. Whoops, sorry about that. And once more. Okay, now set ourselves alight again. And on this side, open this walkway, and light this side. Oven. Okay. Now I have to go up, get up on this platform. Navigate to the other side.